welcome to today's weather forecast. Continuing the summer-like temps, today on Monday in Riverside, we'll be seeing highs at around 86 and lows around 57. Looking at both partly cloudy skies and the sun, westbound winds blowing 10 to 15 miles an hour and humidity averaging at about 54%. Temps should be on the rise tomorrow and potentially the day after.
Happy Monday, Trailblazers. We hope you had a great weekend. For last week's Fun Friday segment, we played some music trivia. The song that was played was One Republic song, Counting Stars. Congratulations to our prize winners. Be sure to check out your mailbox for your prize.
Picture this, you need to cut down a tree, so you grab a saw and begin cutting. Back and forth, back and forth. You make great progress at first, but after a while you notice your progress slows. You're tired and your blade is dull. You have a choice, you can continue cutting or you can take a break and sharpen your saw. Summer is a great time to sharpen your saw. Here's some tips. Spend some time outside, read every day for fun, be helpful, do something nice for your parents or a neighbor, exercise, go for a walk or do some push-ups, do something special with someone special, go to a ball game or the movies, or go get ice cream together. Start a journal, reflect on your day, and pay attention to how you're feeling. Have a great summer, Trailblazers, and stay sharp. And our graduating seniors, you have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose.
Class of 2023, here's your countdown to graduation.
Seniors, can you believe that grad night at California Adventure is already this Wednesday? Meet up and drop off will be in the back parking lot at Arlington High School at 6 p.m. We're so excited to see you there.
Seniors, we are so excited to see you tomorrow night at Senior Awards Night from 6 to 7:30 p.m. at Central Middle School. I'm one of your announcers for the evening, and I can't wait to celebrate you and everything you have achieved. Bye.